Alright guys, welcome back to some more Grim Dawn. I'm excited to play some more. Not streaming just yet, but we'll get to it eventually. Let's see, I want to see. Using shields, Hesterov hindering. Okay, so this, I guess it's just used to like put into stuff? I don't know. Oh, it actually does. Okay, that's cool. I actually can't put different ways. Anyway. Alright, so, can I actually, like, let's see, character window, skills window, codex window, faction window, map window, achievements window, options menu, that doesn't help. Really not being helpful here. I'm trying to figure out if I can.
Have you happened to find my apprentice?
It's alright, bruh. What you want? Experience!
Woo. See anything you like?
Honestly, for now.
Iron well spent.
Oh, let's see. Okay, so yes. Okay. Woo! I added damage. All right, so I kind of get it now. Just so weird though. All right, fuck it. For now, I'm just selling like them. Because they're just kind of neat. I'll put that on though, because that was much better than what I had. And I'm just sell those. Okay, so you pretty much you put them together. So that's interesting. Okay.
What's up,
bro? What do you want?
Fuck you then, bitch. I'll do stuff for you. Yes. I don't know who you are, but I guess I can help you out. Unless you do anything else over here, really. Who are you?
I'll keep your stash safe. Safe storage, no questions asked.
Sweet! Alright, okay, this is a tally. Wait, are these better than what I have? No, these are what I just got rid of, right? That one is. This one is actually better than what I have, so it goes on. What was this one? What about this? 3-4 for Zeke. we'll just sell that. I don't even know if I need this. Yeah, just had it. That one's good. Okay, so we'll sell those two.
I'll keep an eye on this.
Oh, hey, hello. Yeah. I did stuff. Yay. Wasn't really trying, but yeah, whatever. Alright.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
I'm sure you will. Actually, what do you have? Cool stuff, I guess, but I don't think these guys that will be beneficial to me right now, so not gonna bother. We're just gonna head off. The only problem I have is I don't think I can actually. Sounds cool. Let's see, key binding. Achievements window. I'm looking for quest window, I guess. Is there no quest window? Okay. Okay, so let's see. Oh. Okay, so I have that. Never mind. Hold on, let me go over here real quick then. Fuck me. It's you.
Did you get the scrap? Perfect. Well, good news is, since I've cleared out this key, you'll open the.
Cool. Alright, so we got that. What the fuck? If that's your fucking water, dude, you need to fucking do something about that. Holy shit. It looks terrible. Okay, so this is my only issue. So I don't know where I'm supposed to actually go. Because I can't click on the quest. And there doesn't seem to be, let's see, options menu, we have achievements, we have link thing, we have a map window, we have character, we have skills, we have codec, oh, quest log, okay, maybe that'll do it. Helping out, water pump, how did I not help with the water pump, motherfucker? Hey, who's in here? What? Oh, what? Why is there a trap door here? What does this go to? The fuck? Convict's tunnel. Oh, well, fuck me then. Alright. What's up, guys? How you doing? I was not expecting this. Why is there a tunnel? Whatever. Let's just do it. Let's go through and destroy shit. Very interesting underground here you guys have. I'm curious as to why you have it. But I'm not about to ask questions either, so, you know. It's all good, I guess. How you doing? How you doing, guys? How you doing? Oh, I see you over here. Trying to make a mess of shit. So. I'll be dead. It's just funny that they have this in the town. Do they not know this? Or yeah. Okay. So far, my only issue with this game, other than my eye skill being worthless as fuck, is that skill or is that quest? They're not really telling me where to go or what to do. Like. It's frustrating. I'm sure I can. I'll read them real quick and see if says the same place to go. But there's no markers or anything like that. Like there's nothing on the actual map to say, hey, go here. So it's just weird. I don't know. It's just kind of what you expect to see. I guess. Not always, but most games do. Because that guy kind of came running at me. Anything actually in here? Oh, well, there's more guys. I call it a chest or something. Hello, skeleton. Where am I actually even going? I have no idea. I think you just went in a circle. I did. That's good. I'm proud of myself. I went in a circle. Alright, let's head down here. Ice spiders, how you doing? You guys look upset a little bit. Can I help you in any way? Is there something bothering you that you'd like to share, perhaps? No? Okay. I'll just go down here then. Like, what's up, eyeballs? Alright. Here. Come on, man. Let's do this. Yeah, the poison is just kind of bad. So, once I can get another level up, I will. Oh, sweet. Jeez. Let's see. 4 vitality damage, 2% chance of 99 life leech over 3 seconds. Rather than mine. Hard to tell. Alright. Iron bits. I'll use some more bits. And some more death. You know, I definitely need more skills. The fuck is this? Where does this go? Where am I right now? The devil's aquifer. Okay. Why am I here? Do I even have a quest to be down here? Am I just kind of fucking about? I never know. Alright, piss off for a second, please. Thank you. I have stuff to do. So Arcanus is good for now. I definitely want to get... I want to get the familiar. Cement Flesh, Storm Spirit, and Lightning Strike. Okay, so let's get this at the very least. Did I just put 2 points in that? 100 points. I did. No, you have to have 2 points? What? Why? Okay. I guess. Whatever. I'm happy with everything else, though, so let's do it like that. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of this and get summon familiar. Wah! That's cool. Alright, so yeah, but it takes a... Oh, no, never mind. I thought it was good. Okay, never mind. It's all good then. Let's see. Let's just require level 12. I don't need that. So that, let's just get more spirit in there. Alright, let's do some shit then. See what happens. See what happens. My next level up, actually, I'll try to find more skin. Is my Raven gonna do anything? There we go. Like, come on, Raven, I summoned you. Do stuff. Bam. Alright, there we go. So, yep, you can see I'm definitely doing quite a bit more damage there. Enough to one-shot these motherfuckers finally again. Well, hello, everybody. How y'all doing? I'm you all, and I'm helping you. It was actually kind of cool, so that's good. Good guy. Megan? Alright, good. He's actually doing good stuff there. How are you guys doing down here? Why do I have stuff behind me? I don't know. I know all these things. I shouldn't start streaming now. I finally got my thing set up, so now when I stream, it will make a video for me. So I can stream and then knowingly have a video to run the later on. The only issue with that really is that I don't plan to stream for like just 20 minutes or something like any videos. I plan to actually like just keep going until, you know, yeah. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Ooh. Ooh. See, I also don't know how long this game is either, so would you stop hitting that button? So, I mean, this game could be... I assume it's a decently long game. I assume. If you look at the map, you can go to the Rift. Oh, shit. It's a decent-sized map. I assume it's the whole map. I don't really know. But it's a decent-sized map, so I think it's a good assumption that it's pretty big. Now let's just attack this guy. All he wants. Because we're not going to die to this. Okay, we might die to this. Let's see, I'm not right into him, but the guy's dead. Alright. Okay, so yep, he was just... Okay. Let's see. Did you get anything? Gets 15 cunning. Well, I guess that's something. We'll wear it. Let's see, what do you do? Magic shield, 7% ether damage, and 7% spirit. No thanks, I like what I have. Don't worry, let's get that. This I have do not need. And, ooh. That I will have for later. That I will wear. Alright, not bad. I mean, I guess we're done down here. Let's see if there's anything up there. Oh, wait, hold on. We're not entirely done. There are monsters. No, it's because there's nothing this side. So, you guys are good. Goodbye. Alright. So, can return them? Yeah, in the White Mire. Okay, I'll check that in a second. So, we'll see if the White Mire is actually... It should be on the thing. We'll see. What's up, bro? I just went down there and killed stuff.
Any luck clearing out those sliths? People are starting to beg. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poison water...
That dude wasn't crazy. I'm like, that wire looks terrible. Turns out, I had a quest. Alright, so let's see. Okay, I want to find Isaac's hidden stash in the white mire. Okay, so where is the white mire? It has to be somewhere over here. Okay, here's the white mire. Okay, white mire rift. Okay, there's the white mire. So let's go here, and let's look for the stash real quick. Hello, white mire. Okay. So it's somewhere around here. Hi, guys. How you doing? What's up? Really not looking to fight anything right now. I'm just looking for this guy's stash. Cause I don't know, is it gonna like actually appear on my map like a quest does or not? Let's see here. Hold on. There's a sacrifice. Find a poor soul beyond rescue. Blah 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 blah. Blah. You told me your value stash. You hit it when you probably followed the river outside the cabin where you found it. Down to the river delta, you'll find the stash on the shore. Follow the river outside the cabin. Super! Because I know where that's at still. Oh, what's up, guys? Cool. What'd I get? Oh, yeah, this. Okay. Understood. Beastkin. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Alright. So you can get rid of that one, then. Cool. Cool stuff. Alright, cool. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it, I guess. Yeah, see, the problem is now I don't know where the fuck the cabin was. So, we gotta find the cabin now. But we're, I don't know. It's... This is frustrating. It's frustrating at times, you know? I don't know where to I do want that. You guys can just piss off. Alright, there is something up here. So go this way. There's an entrance. That is Isaac's stash. Look at that. Okay, so it was gonna show. That's nice. Thank you, game. Appreciate it. I was curious about that. But that's good though. It's good that it's gonna show it to me, so I don't have to wait too much. Did I go the wrong way? Just make sure. Okay. Hey, not sure. Oh, Whitemire. Hi, hi, hi. Hello. Alright, so here we go. Nice. Alright. So we got that. Alright, so we can head back. back to Devil's Cross. Damn it. Alright, so. Let me see what I can wear here. Okay, so. We can get rid of that. We're gonna wear that when we can. Wearing that when we can. What is this? Why is this split? What is this? Why is this a separate stash? I'm so confused. I mean, it works, so I can like put stuff over there that I'm gonna wear. But it's weird why it's even there. I'm getting rid of that. Okay, cool. So I can just have everything over here that I'm going to use later. Put everything down over there, I will toss. I like it. Bar. Yeah, sure, why not. That. I'll keep going. I don't know what they are. I don't know what they are, I don't know why I have them. This, I don't know. It doesn't... It, I don't know. We'll keep it for now. Bullet 12 soon enough. And... This is obviously... For spirit, obviously. There's this idea from cell, right? Yeah. Sure. Maybe? Some of this.
Come see what's left of my wares.
I don't really know what this is. Like, why is this still? I don't know what this is. I just have, like, a secondary stash, I guess?
All well spent.
Don't question it, I guess. Alright. Meet Bourbon's inside the prison. Oh. Okay. Oh, you. Okay. That's probably what we call it. So, what's up, bro? What you need, man? What you need?
Good, you're back.
Yeah.
I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. You're a real asset to this community.
I try, man.
One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. You've proven yourself quite resourceful. Follow the road north.
How do I get there? Dumbass, just look at the fucking map. Oh, sorry. So let's just head up there then. Yeah, we're there. So, let's right here, and we'll just go north, I guess. We're making it pretty simple. Didn't want to go here. Let's go here. No, let's go north. Fucking game. Fucking with me and shit. Alright, we should be good. Alright, let's do this. This carnage looks recent. Because it is. Obviously. What's up, guys? How you doing? Oh, this is so good. Fucking good. Once I level, I'll try and get a new skill here. Let's see if we can. Okay. Is that something that really? What's this? What's up, bro? Hold on. Can you just give me a second? Give me 1 second. Okay, one second. Appreciate it. What you mean? I think someone came, but Slith, they attacked my caravan and killed all my guards. The only reason they left me alive is so they could have me fresh slayer of those bastards. I thought it gave me an option twice to get coin from him. I can send you home, but do you have any coin? It's like, dude, what the fuck, bro? Like, just send him home, you fucking greedy fuck. I like how I have that option though, it's kinda cool. I'll try it another time maybe. I'll go like full on warrior and be an asshole. Alright. Motherfucker, piss off. I'm busy. Damn. Really? Alright, let's see. So yeah, it's not an actual new skill. So what's a new skill here? We have nullification. We have Ether Ray. So I don't have anything until that one, wow. I mean, we have this, let's see. Just because of Blazing Inferno, okay, what? Actually, sounds good then. Okay, so let's go with that. And then. Oh no. Let me go with that for now and see what that does. Okay. That's interesting. So then, I'm kind of just having to keep leveling this one up. So I was pointing to that, and I had the last point there. Okay. Give it a go. Because what bothers me is like it's more like trying to get me to do like close combat shit. I don't want to do close combat. I'm a mage for a reason, y'all. All right, what's this? Oh yeah. Wait, how do I have enough? I don't have enough for that. Oh wait, 5,000. Wait, yeah. What the fuck? Oh come on. I need one more. Fuck you. We need one more goddamn scrap. Okay, whatever. Fuck off. So is that why I went through here originally? I think it was. But yeah, I don't know. It was bullshit. Let's go through this game real quick. Wait, is there a... Ah, oh, I don't have an... Oh, I'm not... Okay, so we gotta go through this. Okay, fine, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's all good. Let's see what I like. Oh, well, maybe. Maybe. I was about to say what I like is that it's gonna have it be, like, three people, but that's fine. It's also gonna be like Diablo 2, when you play it single player, it doesn't refresh as far as I remember. Oh, hello. Nice, good.
I can't do that yet.
This at all? Fuck. Running?
Can't do that yet.
Well, no. Refuse to die. Sweet, dude. Did not expect that at all. Well, let's pick that up. Damn, dude. Alright, let's see here. 125 health, 4% cunning. Damn it, I knew it. Fuck. Yeah, we need that for now then. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck me, fuck. Okay. Let's toss a point into that then for now. So I'll move you to the you'll use it soon thing. Okay. This I don't know. Hold on, let's see. Weapon attack is 30 to 60. That's 30 to 62, which is nice. So we'll keep that for now. Yeah, why not? How can I wear this yet? Oh wait, no. Yeah, can I wear this without it freaking out? I can now. Okay, so now I have 137 cunning. That's good. Okay. Good, very good. And so the rest we will sell off later. Yes, okay. Okay, we're good. We're happy. Fuck, it's frustrating sometimes trying to figure out what I can and can't use. Is he actually... Yes, he's already playing this game. I'm sorry, you guys will see that when I pop that up. My friend told me to pop onto here, and he's like, oh, just look at that game. And he just got the game. He's like, you know. It's cool. Oh, it's a fun game. Like I said, guys, if you haven't played this game, get it. It's a good portion of the flooded passage just caved in. You can clear it out with heavy explosives. No. I don't have dynamite, and I don't care to. So we'll just continue on. It's all good. Like, did I not go all the way through this or some shit? I thought I did. Apparently not. I don't remember it at all. Oh well. These guys are higher level too, it looks like. Looks interesting. Honestly, I don't even think I need to use my dagger at all. Yeah, I'll plan to. Right there. No, mine's really better, I think. I think, not sure. Who cares? Let's just continue. That way. You say, don't tell me my thing is closed off completely because I don't have dynamite. I'd be kind of pissed. Right now I'm trying to get the same thing again a little bit.
Frozen heart. Grab the frozen heart. Stop attacking me.
Bastard. He's busy.
Ooh, what's this? Discreet shine. Yeah, summon this shit. What's up, motherfucker?
That skill's not ready.
You're not ready. Devotions available. 1 point available. Okay. We'll see here. Oh, we're going to start early. Oh, we have one here. Oh, it's physical damage. Shit. I want physical. Okay, so 40 health. Most all pets. Yes. Thank you. Cool. I don't know this constellation crap, so it's gonna take a second. Hi. Wasn't expecting you. I don't want to fight you. Go away. I said go away. Get out of here. Oh, he no happy. He no happy at all. Don't you throw shit at me. Stop it! Bad golem! You're a golem, right? You're close up to a golem. I can punch a golem. Oh, yeah. Can't beat it, bro. Enemy boss killed. Fuck yeah. Hard. Alright, we don't need leather pants, obviously. Who's this? An epic one-handed mace? What? Requires quite a bit of physique. Fourth of damage. It's nice though. I want this. I want to use this. We're gonna move you over there. No. I don't want that. I don't want that either. I don't need that. I don't want that. All right, we're good. Didn't get a whole lot from him, but whatever. Let's move on. Yeah, that's cool. The cave entrance set, yeah. But I guess technically it should be called an exit, but whatever. Alright. I thought I could have sworn I went through that cave already. Either that or it completely changed on me, I'm not sure. Alright, so where are we now? Alright, so where are we though? Okay, we're right there, so we just gotta go more north. Yay, more north. Who is this? Hi, guys.
Oh, hello, traveler.
Hi. Find yourself going by these parts. I was maybe able to locate someone. I'm a bit tied up with this here. Okay. Master Angram left our camp earlier today. All right. All right, I'll find him. Cool. yeah, a little over 30 minutes, but that's fine. It's all good. Not a big deal. Oh my god. Spiders are quick as shit, dude. What the fuck? Like, they slid around like magic. It was really weird. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but it scared the shit out of me. Alright. Hi, guys. Oh, you guys are not friendly in any way. Robles? Goblins? You're goblins. Okay, you just say a goblin. It's fine with me, man. I got a type of goblin or anything. I know what you really are.
That skill's not ready.
Shut up. Skill is ready. I killed Grobbles. Alright, bring that. Oh, what the hell happened? I don't know. Alright, so I think we got to a decent spot, so I'm gonna head back to town for now. Hopefully, we are ripped close by anyway. But now I'm gonna sell off all my shit real quick.
See anything you like?
Yeah, I wanna. I know, I should probably keep some of those, but I really don't want to right now. So.
Iron well spent.
Talk to him real quick. Problem. That's complete. Shit. Gonna level soon. So I'm gonna end it here, guys. As always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys soon.